try to do it. Bathroom dyan sa may pintuan na yan, tapos may dressing.
This one got better already.
Yeah, I feel it already.
Look at these fat little feet.
This is our new room. New room with the windows already. And my husband brought me a Starbucks.
Your favorite.
Toilet in there. TV.
Little baby refrigerator.
Baby refrigerator.
And a big bed for me to sleep.
And what's that pulled out?
Pull out couch.
Couch.
Makes sense to me.
Yeah. Okay. Update lang, nakakalipat lang namin ng room. And nalis na rin yung mga IV magnesium na tinawag sa akin. Pero ngayon nag-recover pa rin ako. Swollen masyado ng paa ko, guys. Ito yung paa ko. Pero at least fourth day ko ngayon dito sa ospital, and hopefully, sabi daw ng doktor, baka hanggang 2 weeks pa ako dito. Hindi para kalabas yung baby dito kasi. Pero kung kung hindi makaya ng 2 weeks, gauna-gauna talaga. Ganyan. Pinigilan pa kasi. Kasi 7 months pa lang sila tayo, 2 weeks guys. So yun lang yung update. Bye mo.